and I'm going, the nigga Puff was like, yeah, like first he was amping him to get style. Then he was like, yo, when we gonna get the chance to, you know, to kick it, like we could just hang out, nigga. We gotta
Ooh,
kick
that.
It.
This is Puff. Okay.
He telling me we gotta kick it and shit. And he was like, yo, why don't we like go shopping or some shit? I mean, like I pay for it. And I was like, what the fuck this nigga just said? I got the fuck away from him because I was like, this nigga, like, fuck.
Wait,
this nigga just tell me he take me shopping. And this is the shit. This is shit that goes on. But this is a little fruit. Puff's a fruit pile. Trust me. You see these little weird ass pictures and shit like that out there, sent out there for no reason. You don't see accident pictures of me like kissing it. Like, that doesn't happen by accident. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm telling you.
Yes, sir.
I'm telling you. Look. Later you gonna find out a little shit that I'll be saying. Do you understand what I'm saying? Man, listen. I'm trying to tell you the truth. But the truth, sometimes it hurts.
Right.
It hurts people and they don't want to hear that shit. But I'm trying to tell you.
Nah.
Nigga asked me, could he take me shopping? And it fucked me up because I'm looking like, what the fuck did this nigga just say? I want to take you shopping. I got a bankroll out this motherfucker. I want to take you shopping. Why? Because when you walk around looking so motherfucking good, I'm going to feel like, God damn it, that motherfucker with me.